This mango seedling was infected by spider mites, and it lost all its new leaves from here to here. Well, until I treated the plant with neem oil, and now it's coming back to life at the top. But I'm going to take this opportunity to top it off, to cut the top, and hopefully we'll get some branching from this cut. So I'm going to cut it right here, right above the node. Here we go, and maybe in a couple of months we'll have new branches.